Alright.
You may ask yourself why I've decided to put a veil on. That's because the one in charge of this hive is a bitch.
We're gonna do our first inspection on this one. It was the second
bee package that was installed. These bees are real big right here on climbing in my ears, in my beard, everything else. And they have been known to fly straight out of the hive and bite me right on the nose. I've actually sealed the bars. There's no comb on there. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 back. They're actually building. There's some comb on this bar. Real delicate. Don't see. See some nectar. And pollen. They are busy bees here. Built this. But they've almost they've kind of crossed the comb is what they've done. Yeah, they kind of crossed two of the bars with these combs right here. And I saw a little bit of it, pulling it out. Really went wonkadoodle there. I think I'll add a piece. Oops. Sorry, little fella. Did not intend to kill you. And you'll see how they've kind of gotten off kilter with the comb here. Yeah, you wanted to get me, didn't you? This one kind of looks like a pretty full comb, actually. Seems to have built it properly. And it's got a bit of weight to it. Good bit of weight to it. Yeah, there's a lot of pollen here. Look there, and there's some cap honey. Cap honey back here, pollen. Yeah, they're really active here on this one. Don't necessarily see any brood yet. Hopefully we'll get some of that soon. This propolis is really sticky. Yeah, there's a good bit of honey on here. Or excuse me, I mean pollen. There's a good bit of pollen on there. Don't actually see the queen yet. So I have to admit, I really hadn't been looking for her until now. I don't know, this hive may be calming down. I might not have to replace the queen. Yeah, hey, you want in, don't you? You sure do. Getting back to the bars that was crossed, what I think I'll do, these little fellers will get out of the way, our little ladies. Believe it or not, blowing on them works. This one, now this one, I'll try and push that comb over. We'll find out. Go ahead. Now, you go ahead and feed them while I'm at it. And I told you about them, but I didn't really show them to you. Bit in that one. Sadly enough, there's a few dead bees in here. I guess you can't expect them all to survive. Now, I will be back shortly. which is a 1-to-1 sugar water. I think I'll go ahead and film the inspection on each hive. So have a pause and a break between them. Okay, well, that went well. No stings. I'm surprised because it's a little bitchy queen. Or has been, maybe she settled down. I don't know. All right. That's it for that one. We'll go to the next.